Welcome, everyone. And a special welcome to my new subscribers. I hope you will follow along with me as I collage another page. Apparently, I just found out that I have a bad camera battery. So I will have to get another one. I like to have two of them, and one for a spare, I guess you could call it. And so I will have to check that out. Well, we've been having showers now and then in the afternoons. It's great for the garden. And my flowers. We went to the greenhouse and got some flowers to add into my my flower bed. Because I wanted to fill in a little bit. It's a little bit sparse. And I thought it'd be nice to get some more. So I got a candy tuft and a Shasta daisy and some lupines. Now then, do I want to do that, or do I want to turn it this way? Do it like this. I think it'll be a little more interest if I do it that way. Oh my goodness, this is okay. There we go. I think I got it. There. Think I got it. Whoops, I think I'm out of frame, aren't I? Pay attention to what I'm doing here. Oh, I got a bleeding heart too. I forgot about that one. Boy, when you get older, it's hard to pick things up. It's like your fingertips get real smooth and you don't have much of a fingerprints left. Thank you. I love these little flowers that that are cut from the Tim Holtz flower dye. Oh, nuts. I got it on the wrong side of the flower. I think. Look at that. I got the same one over here. I'll be darned. I never even looked at that. Well, it's still pretty. Okay. Oh. Flowers bring so much beauty to the world. Well, I thank you once again for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed it. Have a wonderful night, and I'll see you next time.